Thank you so much. I want to thank the Roulette. I want to thank everyone online who's listening. Just to get the interjections out the way, we have Chad Taylor on the drums. And he'll be playing some imbiro tonight. We have Kirk Knuffke on cornet. Chris Hoffman on cello. William Parker on the bass, as well as Gimbri. And I'm James Randall Lewis, and we'll be presenting new album out via Tile Forms entitled Jesup Wagon, a dedication to George Washington Carver. Shout out to Bill Mazza, who's doing projections tonight. And Bill also did an amazing job at packaging the album, putting it together. And shout out to Robin D.G. Kelly for doing the liner notes. And also for Wick Dickey to have the courage to start a label during the COVID. That takes some guts. All right, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. This is an album release party. I guess it's okay to smile, right?
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. It's nice to have a little audience in here tonight. You know, COVID friendly for all the rule followers. So the last piece was Jesup Wagon, and just do a little recap. The piece we started off with was Chemistry and an Experiment Station, and then Ericus. And yeah, so basically all of these titles draw from me just examining George Washington Carver's story, legacy, The Jesup Wagon was something that he developed, and his while he was teaching at Tuskegee, he was brought in by Booker T. Washington, and yeah, you know, it was just a fascinating story. He was a Renaissance man. He wasn't just the peanut guy. Developed all kinds of products from soy, from hemp, different synthetics. And yeah, you know, I'm so honored and thankful to share the bandstand with these beautiful folks, and we'll continue the set with a piece entitled Fallen Flowers. Thanks for listening, and quick shout out to my parents and my siblings who are watching. Much love. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, feels good to have an audience. Here's some claps. Yeah, I never take that for granted. Thank you so much. Once again, you've been listening to new album, Jesup Wagon, out today via Tower Farms. Shout out to Stephen Jorg, Whit Dickey. Thank you, Bill Mazza, Projections. Once again, Chad Taylor on the drums. And Ibira, Kirk Knuffke on cornet. Chris Hoffman on cello. William Parker on bass and gimbri. I'm James Brandon Lewis. Shout out to family. Shout out to my crew up there. Thank you so much for coming. Y'all know who y'all are. Yeah, this has been great. Seeing some people that I know. Check out the album, spread the word. Hope I'm not missing anybody. Shout out to Robin DG Kelly if he's watching. And we're gonna end the set with Seer. And thank you for listening, and get home safe, and that's it. Much love, y'all. Thank you so much. There are CDs available. The records are on the way. There are CDs available. Look out for Stephen Jorg. Stephen Jorg, are you in the building? Oh, he's in the balcony. Look for Stephen Jorg. Thank y'all so much. Thank this amazing, amazing musicians. Thanks, Bill. Yeah, and thank the Roulette. Thank the Roulette. Shout out to the Roulette looking out for the musicians during the COVID. All right, that's it. Have a good night.